Going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
You picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Oh. Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds, we are not equipped to deal with this. God. Get him to the table. Hold him. Nurse, you hold him down. Every quarter.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
What?